Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Is your Wi-Fi option grayed out and you are unable to connect to the internet in Windows 11 system? Don't worry, this is a common issue. And in this video, I will show you some proven fixes to get your Wi-Fi working again. So without further delay, let's get in. First, we can check by running the Network Troubleshooter. To do so, open the settings. Go to search. Search for settings, hit the enter key. In the settings window, select system. On the right hand side, scroll down and click on the option troubleshoot. In the troubleshoot, select the option other troubleshooters. On the troubleshooter window, it will show various options. We need to troubleshoot for network and internet. So select the network and internet and click on this run. It will start the troubleshooting and it will show the appropriate fixes for that particular issue. See, it will recommend some fixes. If issue can be resolved automatically, means this troubleshooter will fix the issue, or else we can move on to the next method. So close this windows. Next one is enable the Wi-Fi adapter in device manager. Sometimes Wi-Fi device can be disabled. That's why you are unable to connect to the Wi-Fi. So we need to open the device manager. Press window X key or search for device manager in the search. Device manager, hit the enter key. In the device manager window, look for network adapters and expand it. Under the network adapters, there will be a device Intel or Wi-Fi 6E. This is the Wi-Fi device. So select that one, right click and enable. If it disabled, means there will be an option enable device. Currently it's not disabled. That's why it's showing disabled device option. So if it's enabled also, you are unable to connect to the network, means once we can disable and enable it again. So click on disable device, click on yes, this arrow marked. Now Wi-Fi device is disabled, so we can enable it again. Right click again, select the option enable device. It's enabled now. Close this device manager window and check now you are able to connect to the Wi-Fi or not. If you are still unable to connect to the Wi-Fi, we can check by update or reinstalling the Wi-Fi drivers. To do so, again go to device manager. Press window X key, select the device manager in the list, expand the network adapters, right click on the Wi-Fi device. Here there will be an option update driver. Click on that one, select the first option, search automatically for drivers. Already the best drivers for our system is installed, so that no need to update the driver. So just close the window. If you want to uninstall and reinstall, means again right click on the Wi-Fi device, select the option uninstall device, click on uninstall. See that Wi-Fi device is not visible now. The device driver has been uninstalled. To reinstall, we can directly go to action and click on scan for hardware changes. See, Wi-Fi device is visible now. In the background, system is reinstalled the Wi-Fi device drivers. So after this update and reinstalling the Wi-Fi device drivers, we need to restart the laptop. Close the windows and restart the laptop once. After restarting, check are you able to connect to the Wi-Fi and you are able to see the Wi-Fi option. If it's still not working, we can go for reset network settings. If nothing worked, resetting the network settings can often fix the Wi-Fi problems. So go to settings, search for settings, the enter key. In the settings window, select network and internet, select the advanced network settings option. Under the more settings option, there will be option network reset. Click on that. Here is the option reset now. If we click on this reset now, means it will erase all the data of network. If you saved your Wi-Fi passwords, other network settings also wiped out. If you want to connect the Wi-Fi again, you have to re-enter the credentials. So make sure you saved your Wi-Fi credentials. After that, just click on this reset now and click on the yes. After that, laptop will restart. After restarting the laptop, check are you able to connect to the Wi-Fi. Hopefully, one of these fixes got your Wi-Fi back. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.